In this video, we will show you how to set up your ARMY audio interface with Audacity. Before we continue, install the driver for your ARMY interface. If you haven't done this already, you'll find the link to our downloads page and the appropriate driver in the video description. After the successful driver installation, open up Audacity and go to Preferences. Under the Devices menu item, you find all the relevant audio settings. Set your ARMY audio interface as your input device under Recording. Channels determines the number of channels that will be recorded at the same time. For a simple stereo recording, we can leave it at 2 for now. Remember, your input channels in Audacity correspond with the available physical input channels from your ARMY audio interface. To send your mix out of Audacity, select your ARMY audio interface as a playback device. The output signal will feed software playback channels 1 and 2. If you are not familiar with this concept, please watch our dedicated video series. Another and maybe more intuitive way is to select your ARMY audio interface directly from the drop-down menu on the main screen. The beauty of Audacity lies in its simplicity. It's intended for straightforward hard disk recording. That's why latency settings are basic and have no detailed latency information or round-trip latency for that matter. Nonetheless, Audacity gives you the option to determine the playback quality to save CPU power. If there is a strong audible quality mismatch between the recorded audio and the playback signal, select a higher sample rate conversion. Modern computers shouldn't have any issues with audio processing, so you can set the real-time conversion to high or best quality without any headaches. Now you are ready for your first recording. A little tip: to do a multi-track recording with more than 2 tracks, go to Devices and then to Recording and select the amount of channels you would like to record from your interface. Or select them right in the drop-down menu. Again, you can only record as much channels as are available on your ARMY audio interface. Because Audacity records by default into separate mono tracks, you'll have to edit them after the recording process is done. To merge 2 mono channels, go to the upper channel, click on drop-down menu, and select Make Stereo Track. You can revert to the separate channels by clicking on Split Stereo to Mono. We suggest to use Audacity in conjunction with Total Mix FX for headphone mixes and complex routings. If you want to learn more about Total Mix FX, please watch our dedicated video series. Thanks for watching.